Well, a community rallying together to help teen moms in a time of need. A garage sale was held today in Blue Springs. All of the money raised went to Mother's Refuge. Mother's Refuge gives pregnant teens a place to stay and helps their babies. They are their building in Independence burned to the ground last month. Since the program started, more than 1,200 teen moms and their babies have been helped.